Okay, we are, it's Tuesday, June 26th, and we are at Mackenzie Junction, heading toward the Alaska Highway on 97 in Canada. We just left Prince George this morning and heading toward the Alaska Highway, like I said. Yesterday, we spent all day in Prince George and got new tires. Did the laundry, cleaned the camper, cleaned the truck, and on Sunday, on our way from Jasper to Prince George, we actually got to see 8 bears, but the camera was dead, so we didn't get to record any of them, but we got some still pictures of them. So now that the camera's working again, hopefully today we'll see some more bears. Alright, we're at the top of Steamboat Mountain, getting ready to head downhill. Okay, we're coming. going off Steamboat Mountain now. And here's another view, still coming down off that Steamboat Mountain. The bugs are getting bad now, and the road's all choppy. Safe place to go. Still in Stone Mountain Provincial Park. Supposed to be watching for stone sheep. Right next to the road. It's really pretty. the last remaining suspension bridge from the original making of the Alaska Highway. We're getting ready to go over it. All right, here we go. They're working on it, so it's one lane. So each side has to go in turn. It's our turn. Entering the Yukon. It's 7:53. It's a lake, and they have this park that has street signs, and I guess it's just all street signs all over the place. It's pretty cool. Old-fashioned, real-life Alaska Highway Road now. It's just like tar and gravel, no center line. You really can't tell where the edge of the road is, on this side or on that side. And it's rough and gravel gets picked up. Alright, we're coming into Teslin, the city. Longest water span or longest bridge on the Alaska Highway, and we're going over it. Thank you. us. Where did we stay? Haines Junction. And heading toward Tok, Alaska today. We will be in Alaska today. Woohoo! Lots of wildfires on the side of the road. Another pretty morning scene. It's 8:36 on Friday. There's like just a big old ridge of mountains out there. Frost heaves where the road gets pushed up because the stuff underneath is frozen, so it's kind of like washboardy, and we can only go between 30 and 40 miles an hour on this stretch to all the way to Alaska. You are entering a different time. Waiting online at the customs place. Visitor center in Alaska. We're in Alaska. It's 3:01 on Friday. Okay, we're still on our way to Tok in Alaska, and this is the Tanana River Bridge. This is the Tok River Bridge. Mountains in the back. Saturday morning, and it's 8:30 in the morning. We left Tok and we washed the camper and the truck, and now we're on our way to Glen Allen. So this is Glen Allen Road heading west and south.